Does anything that we like, coffee, alcohol, anything that people drink, have any bearing on it? Caffeine, anything like that?
Yeah. So thank you for bringing that up. So caffeine is a diuretic. So it's not going to help your blood pressure. But alcohol will drop your blood pressure. So in people that have nOH, we really, you know, recommend decreasing the alcohol. I have patients who like to have a cocktail in the evening. And I always recommend, if you're going to have a cocktail, make sure you have a lot of salty snacks and drink a lot of water with it. So that your blood pressure is not going to drop too much and you have something to compensate for it. You don't want to go having, you know, a mimosa in the morning, which brings me to another point. So sugary things, we talked about carbohydrates, but juices will drop your blood sugar. So if you are one to have juices in the morning and you feel lightheaded in the morning after breakfast, cut out that sugar of the juice, because that could be something. Remember, carbohydrates are culprits here in dropping blood pressure.